يسعد اوقاتكم جميعا. انا اسمي ربيع شلبي، سينيور بارتنر ورئيس قسم التطبيق في KPMG. KPMG اليوم قامت بدوره تدريبيه للمعايير الدوليه، قام فيها السيد يوسف حسن رئيس قسم الاستشارات الماليه في KPMG الامارات. الدوره التدريبيه هذه حضرها عدد من الشركات الكبيره في الاردن، البنك المركزي الاردني، البنك المركزي العراقي، هيئه الاوراق الماليه، ديوان المحاسبه وعده جهات رقابيه اخرى. فأنا بترك الفلور للسيد يوسف حسن لحتى يشرح شوي عن الدورة التدريبية هذه.
Hi, I'm Yusuf Hassan. I'm a partner in Accounting Advisory Services. Today, I had the honor and the pleasure of hosting and presenting an IFRS update for KPMG Jordan. The update was attended by over 250 clients, regulators, tax authorities. In today's session, I had the opportunity to discuss the practical challenges of IFRS 15. As we know, IFRS 15 is effective from 1st January 2018, and many clients had probably dismissed this as an easy accounting standard. However, what we tried to highlight was the intricacies and complexities of the standard so that the participants could get an appreciation that IFRS 15, although business as usual, was not the same as the old IS 18. We also delved into IFRS 16, which is effective in 1st January 2019, and how this will be a game changer for anyone or for lessees. The way that IFRS 16 takes away the operating lease accounting treatment for lessees, how the widespread implications of the standard will have on the market, the industry, regulators, and results. We also spoke about IFRS 9 for both corporates and for banks. With this, we close the session and we will be speaking specifically to banks in addition. We will be also talking to JECPA in the coming days. The main points or the main takeaway from this I would leave with clients, leave with auditors, etc., is that these standards require application. You've got to give it, you can't dismiss them as simple and easy. You need to give them due consideration and application. These are complex standards. Look at them, read through the detail, and speak to a KPMG advisor if you have any queries. Thank you very much.